faith cometh by hearing, and it's released by speaking. For the word of God is quick, powerful, creative, constructive, and life-changing. The word of God you're about to hear is from the staple of God's Will Media Network. Get ready for a life-changing encounter with God's word.
One of the challenges of the modern day Christianity
is that
they keep receiving revelations without actualizing his
manifestation.
They keep writing notes.
They
keep reading books.
They
keep jumping up in the church.
The
church is not where you fight the devil.
The
church is where you are loaded with spiritual steroids.
The
spiritual analgesic steroids that you need.
That's
where you are loaded with all the missiles, the bullets, the guns, the magazines that you need to deal with the enemy.
So
after receiving the equipment
that you need,
then you go into the world
where the devil is.
Because he said, go ye
only along
to where?
Sibo.
Into the world.
Sinu aye.
When that scripture is not talking about witnessing,
did you know
when Jesus said, go into the world and preach the gospel?
He
didn't tell you to go and tell somebody to be born again.
How many of you
know? You are surprised.
He
said, go into the world.
Oh, yeah.
To preach means to proclaim.
What are
you proclaiming?
The
death and the resurrection of
Jesus Christ.
When Paul was speaking,
he
said the gospel that we preach is not engraved with words of human's wisdom or
eloquence
or explanation, theology. Nobody is asking you the meaning of go in Greek and the meaning of went in Hebrew. What concerns an herbalist with all those nonsense that you are talking about? The only thing that changes things is what we call power. Somebody shout power. That is what the devil recognizes.
It's
not your English. You can sit down there. You've been speaking all this
English.
What has it become? Do you know why we are witnessing and people are not becoming born again?
No power.
Proclamation means that you are affirming a system that is already in operation. That is why he said, and this sign shall follow they that believe in
me.
He said, in my name they will cast out
devils.
Lay hands on the sick and the sick shall recover. Now let me talk about that too. Before you can manifest that, you cannot be a victim talking about victory. Have you ever seen a victim talking about victory? It is only a victor that testifies about his victory. Peter said, the man at the beautiful gate, he said, silver and gold I have more, but such as I have, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, get up and walk. That is what God said you should go and preach. Because that is what the early church preached. We are in a system that if you don't preach to the system, the system will preach to you. If you don't affirm what I'm telling you, that you are a child of God, you cannot be sick. If you don't say it, if you don't leave it, the system will preach to you. COVID-19 will preach to you.
Corona,
do you know that is the greatest evangelistic disease in the world?
He's
doing crusade all over the nations. And he's winning souls in their millions. Sending them to hell in a quick manifestation. And what is he using to preach? Is what we call the gospel of fear.
Only irere, I mean, iberu.
If you do that, you have COVID. If you do like this, you have COVID. If you do like this, you have COVID. On the TV, COVID. On the radio, COVID. On the newspaper, COVID. On the internet, COVID. On the street, COVID. Everybody, mask. Everybody, sanitize. So the fear of COVID
has already
given many Christians COVID. Even pastors. Because when they were telling you the symptom, do you know how the thing entered people? If any sickness wants to come to you, the first thing the devil will tell you is the symptoms. How many of you are, you understand what I'm saying? He will make sure you hear the symptoms. So when you know the symptoms, then the next thing is the gospel according to the sickness. When you now receive the gospel, if you shall believe with your heart, then you use your mouth to confess that you have it, and you shall have it. That's how some of you get to where you are. You know, somebody told me, he said, Pastor, you are just saying what you are saying. COVID is real. You will soon have it. And that person got all the symptoms. I didn't know why he called me again. He said, Pastor, you need to pray for me. He said, it's as if I have COVID. So you believe I can pray that COVID should go away? I kept on laughing. He said, this is not a serious, it's not a laughing matter. It's a serious matter.
He
said, if I tell you now that you don't have COVID, you won't believe.
Because
you listen to it too much. Fear can develop a symptom of a sickness you don't have. Just like faith coming by hearing and hearing by the word of God. Fear also coming by hearing. Is somebody hearing what I'm saying? Are you hearing what I'm saying? So deliverance is not in just laying on of hands.
It's
in discovery what God has given to you. It is in discovery what the will of God is concerning your life.
The message you just listened to is from the staples of God's Will Pentecostal Interdenominational Ministries. We hope you've been blessed richly. To get more messages such as this, connect with us on social media. God's Will Pentecostal Interdenominational Ministries on Facebook. God's Will Pentecostal Interdenominational on YouTube. We are located at No. 1 Total Deliverance Cathedral, Aule Bus Stop, off Elisha Garage, Akure, Odo State. Thank you for listening. God bless you.